Let's get into it, boppers. Down in Brooklyn.
God damn it!
Suck,
fucking
man.
Flippers, man. They're fucking sticking.
Bullshit. He's not gonna
He's
make it.
He's almost got
it. Fuck! Stupid piece of shit.
I told you, man. You suck.
What the fuck is that?
It's the hi-hats.
I thought we took care of those clowns.
It's time I dealt with these fools personally.
Box, what do you want?
You think we just forget what you did to us? You think we just stay silent? So now it comes to this, your final curtain call.
You're standing on our turf. I'm gonna give you one last chance to walk your fat, stuttering ass back to Broadway.
You just don't get it. You bastards of fucking history!
What? You're just gonna lie there?
Damn greasy rockers! You warriors! Fuck down
here!
And I won't let you forget it!
Been in this place in a long time.
We've got him cornered in here, so stay with it and be ready for anything.
You ready to die, Joe?
catch, motherfucker!
That's it!
Just stay there, man.
Come on. The switch has got to be around here someplace. That should open it.
Give me that, brother.
Watch out for the cart! Move it, soldiers!
Your carcass has been... sight is gonna be my painted face!
I'm gonna tear you in half!
I'm gonna snap you back like a twig! Your fear stinks through your pores like a rotten trash!
You kid me, this'll be a joke!
Possibilities, Masai.
Cyrus, I see. But the armies, how will we call them out to meet? How do we ensure that they come in peace?
We must trust our brothers. We will invite everyone on our network under a night of general truce, and I will speak to them. And they will see you cannot deny the truth.
I warned you, Cyrus. This is not
smart. I don't need warnings. I have faith.
This is real psycho. I heard he knifed a kid one time. He never proved it, but he's giving up turf a bad name. Shit, man, check it out! Go, man, go! Come on! Hey! Go, man, go! Come on! Yeah!
All right. For all you alley cats out there howling for the news, here's what's up in the city tonight. The performance artists known as the Hi-Hats are regrouping after the loss of their leader, Chatterbox. Filling in is his understudy, Crackerjack, who's planning to direct the troupe back to their roots. Will this under-accomplished actor be able to breathe some life back into their outfit? I guess only time will tell, boppers. Now, up in the Bronx, the Van Cortlandt Rangers and the Moonrunners snuffed each other out at the train yard once again. The rivalry between these two crews has been heating up for some time. But while they're busy competing for all city status, They're leaving the Turnbull ACs free to take a bigger piece of the pie up around Pelham. Now, I'll take you out with a modern-day classic. Here's a fat track for all you cool cats clawing through the streets. Keep doing what you do, boppers.
I just hate when some rookie soldier starts fighting all dirty. No.
War is bombing, baby.
Hey, man, how's it hanging?
Respect the warriors. The only game that got real
is the destroyer. What's happening, Kevin?
Cleon, it's Charlie the plumber. He says you gotta come quick.
All right. Let's move, warriors. Sounds like trouble.
Here, Charlie.
Destroyers. Virgil was with him. Said your protection ain't worth spit no more.
Son of a bitch!
He's telling all the shop owners we gotta do business through them. Everybody's scared.
Well, don't be. The warriors are all the protection you need. Now pay up. You need us now more than ever. Snow, get everybody down here. We're gonna need all hands on deck. Ash, you're pulling scout. Get up to Tony's fish market.
But I want to stay.
Do what the warlord says, Ash.
Just check things out. Don't mess with nobody and report back to me. Swan, Vermin, get ready. The destroyers are going to hit hard tonight. All right, we're keeping this area under lockdown tonight. The destroyers ain't going to touch nothing, understand?
Anyway they want. Hey, why are you shaking?
Hey, mama, looking good.
So, do you like this outfit?
Nah, man.
Warriors, where have you been?
Stefano, time to pay up.
Okay, I pay, but I don't want any trouble.
Don't worry, we'll take care of you.
Dudes, glad to see you, man.
Hey, Twiggy, you got this week's payment?
Oh, yeah, bro, here. Hey, you hear about the destroyers, man?
Now where's that little fishy? I know I seen him throw out some
skinny people. We gotta collect.
The motherfuckers can't collect, but can you protect
chili
my
dog,
ass?
Bro?
That's what
no
I want.
No problem. Cheese dog? No problem. We got hot dogs any way you want them.
I rounded up all the soldiers I could find. They're on their way. Where's Ash?
Maybe we should get up to Tony's and check it out.
We'll get to that. But first we gotta...
Destroy
what
it!
The fuck?
Don't leave anything standing!
You know I like my hot dogs. Well done!
Oh, my baby!
Warriors, defend the strip!
Take them apart!
I'll mess them up all right.
The destroyers are trashing Twiggy's store. Let's get to the little Buddha.
Get off your ass and fight.
Shit, they're busting up the meat market. Let's take them out.
Ah!
The destroyers are trashing Twiggy's store. Let's get to the little Buddha.
I'm about to snap, fuckers!
You guys should go trash the store, son. Dude, you're trash for a joint, man!
Oh, man! How am I supposed to sell broken bongs?
Hell yeah! You ain't selling.
Oh, man! What'd I do, man? What'd I do? Hey! Stop it, dude!
God, help me! Those dudes are trash for a joint, man!
Fuck yeah! Fuck it all! We gotta go help Charlie out at the plumbing store!
Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
Awesome! Yeah, I'm fucked! Nice work, Warriors, but we gotta stay sharp. This here's gonna be a real rough one.
It's all fucked up, man.
Tony?
It's all fucked up, Cleon. Virgil's at my store. Him and them dudes, they...
Spit it out, man.
He told me to give you this.
Ash! We gotta go!
You gotta stay here, soldier. We lose these stores and we lose Coney. That's what they want. Everybody stays here. Me and Swan will go check things out.
Ash. Ash.
Over here.
Thought you were so fucking smart. Waste!
We gotta find some weapons or something to get us out.
Time to fry, warriors!
Virgil's gone way too far this time. We're going to war tonight. I want all the destroyers stomped out. Now they know we're coming, and Virgil's going to be held up in the hangout. If we bop right in there, we're going to get wasted.
Bullshit,
we're going
to have to kill them all.
Vermin!
But Warlord, they killed Ash!
Listen to me! We got to use our heads. We're going to have to draw them out. Take them down, bit by bit. Everyone split up into war parties. Divide and conquer. Take out everything they got. Gambling, pimping, and their stores. They won't have no choice but to send out their soldiers. It's time to end these fools. Let's do it. Take out everything under destroyer protection.
No mistake, man. Dang. He had some moves, man. Same with the swamp.
Here we go, warriors.
I gotta get some help.
Trash everything.
What the fuck you thinking, man? The destroyer watch this shot. They ain't gonna like this.
Let's tear this place down.
ready to give up.
Someone do that shit!
Come on, motherfucker!
Shit, yeah,
take him apart! Come on, assholes! You scared of pain, man? I'll rip out your fucking eyes! Let go, flash, asshole! Come on, assholes!
Let's go, man! Come on!
What's good for you,
that's it.
You stay there. Well, where the hell are those tricks, Joseph?
You think we ain't got anything to destroy us? You think Burt's gonna let you go? You messing with the wrong outfit, man. You don't want to mess with these games, man.
Damn!
Get up, man. You're all right.
Oh, hey, man. Leave now.
How long was I out?
Burnt.
Just get out. Warriors are tearing up our stores. They're messing with our money, man. Those stores are under our protection.
Never thought Cleon would get so heavy.
You think I don't know what's going on? You think I'm a knucklehead? I know what's going on. I expect get the fuck out of my face. What you doing, Cleon? What you got planned?
All their soldiers gotta be marching by now. Let's clean up the streets.
Look out, shithead!
We
for all you, baby!
Yeah.
pound the living shit out of you. With the warriors? Come on!
Beat down, don't!
Come here, fight me! You ain't ready for me.
You fellas looking to score? Hey dudes, we need some stuff.
You're gonna fight like an animal now, brother.
Man, I'll see you around.
Ready to fight? You want a fucking rumble or what?
When I catch you, bang! To the shack. You staying, sucker. And you're gonna take a beating if you gotta. You're gonna soldier tonight.
Virgil's gonna have all his best soldiers holed up protecting his ass. Remember, warriors, they're the ones who took out our brothers. They're the ones who stole our fucking colors, and they're the motherfuckers who trying to kill our ass. Now is the time to show them who owns these streets.
Come on.
Snake must have split. Look, there goes Virgil's junkie bitch. Vermin, come with me. You guys finish trashing this shithole, then get back to the hangout in case the pigs catch wind.
Man, open up, it's me, I'll see.
Vermin, get the door. It's over. You're over, Virgil.
It's over. It's over. It's over when I say so, you dumb shit. How many of you boys do I gotta kill before you realize who's the boss? I'm the boss, fucker!
Let's get into it.
I killed you! Like I killed your boy! Ah!
Ah! Warrior Barbecue! Destroyers!
You wanna throw down?
Got straight to the thing! Buddy.
You should be in it comically, Still soft!
Coming!
Can you-
this ghost is coming, buddy!
Watch out!
Like a trigger!
Incoming! Catch this!
Warrior Bunny!
Buddy! Watch out!
I've had enough of this shit!
Incoming! Catch this!
You wanna throw down?
Go! Got something coming, buddy!
You forget your roots, Cleon! You forget where you come from! You should have seen it coming, Cleon!
Watch out! Incoming! Catch this!
Come on, man! We're in the same game!
Destroy it! I should have read you a long time ago, Cleon!
Watch out!
Ran a little too far from home and
disrupted a smoking set by the ACs at the Red Devil. The Turnbulls had the home crowd advantage, and they handed the Moonrunners their first serious roadblock. Got in Chinatown, Satan's mothers rode right over the hump when they were nicked on a late-night delivery.
Every squad needs some heavy muscle. Whether it's a renegade who marches to his own mean beat, or a quiet giant who speaks with his fists, this is how Ajax and Snow became warriors.
This is the final part of your initiation. You survive the pen, you earn yourself a vest.
This is gonna be too easy.
Right.
Guys are definitely warrior material. We're going to a party later on. You guys should come along.
Yeah, you know, we'll catch up with you. I have some girls I have to shake off first. Hey, man, come with me down to Rosie's stand. She's hanging out. She's gonna give us a little action.
Destroyer's turf? We're warriors now. Fuck it.
Yeah, I could use a little ass.
You said there'd be two girls.
Relax. Hey.
Hey, Ajax. So you a warrior now, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Cause you know, you're on Destroyer turf and they don't like you guys much around here.
The Destroyers are a bunch of wimps. We can take care of ourselves. What's going on tonight?
Oh my God!
You dumb fuck should know better. Wearing your colors on Destroyer turf.
Wake up! Wake up! Hey guys, wake up! Those Destroyers hit you hard. Come on, get up.
Fuck.
Come on, Snow. We gotta find our fucking colors. Those Destroyers are gonna pay.
What the fuck? Look at these
look
sissies!
A little out of breath to me, eh? Maybe they was making out?
I think this clown's looking to start something.
Oh.
the prick that took our car. Find Lemmy. I want my damn vest.
Whoa, buddy! Where the hell you going?
Hey, you! Put some money in these damn things. Hey! I want you to give me some of your cash, and quick! Get a real deal. Here's some help for acquiring supplies.
I can't see the more he's making this. I have to stop running away. No.
got what you need, fellas? The F. Good choice. I'm telling you, you're gonna flip your lid, man. This ain't my scene, man. Come on, buy this shit from me.
Do this the easy way.
Your crew got a permit to be bopping through here?
Strip him! Hey, take everything!
I'm talking to you! What's up, cuz?
Colors?
Man, that's cold.
Yeah, well, that's what happened. Those fuckers shouldn't even been on our turf, man.
Ah!
This baby back.
Good. Let's go find LC and get my best off that junkie.
Just need 20,000 more and I'll be back on top.
Hey, guys, can I help you with something?
Yeah, we was just wondering if we could cut through your shop into the building next door. It's real important.
You think I'm letting you in a cage? Get the hell out of my store, you hoods!
I bet we can change the attitude by wrecking the joint.
Oh, my store! My store!
How you like that, asshole?
Bastards! You gotta pay pizza! Running home for help, coward?
Watch my back.
Don't worry about nothing.
Hey, where you going?
asses back to our turf.
Ajax! Make sure you call me!
What the fuck?
Warriors!
Hey, that's your Beansy!
Suck on this, motherfucker!
Hope that bitch was worth it.
Run it, man! Come on!
You
just
ready
fight
to
me,
fuck
man!
Yeah.
You ready to die, man? You ready to get fucked up large, man?
Look up, run! We gotta go!
Why are you running
we
like
got
suckers?
Yeah, look check it out. We got him, man. Oh, we got these sissies.
This dude lost
I'm gonna take these cats by myself. Come on.
I want them all rubbed out. Look at these trees going down. Some dinosaur jumps. Keep dropping them. Let's go.
And you're already stirring shit up?
But
this is not the time or the place.
Ah, fuck.
Here's the thing that sets us apart.